My concern is, in the run-up to the November election, the Trump administration may double down on its tough-on-China policy, which is not really a strategy because it doesn't show how the policies may lead to the necessary change of behavior on the part of China. Instead, those policies are making China worry about the U.S. possibly breaking all red lines in the bilateral relationship.
I am most concerned about developments in Taiwan and the South China Sea. The bottom line on Taiwan is that both Washington and Beijing are increasingly viewing the other as taking actions that change the status quo on Taiwan. In the South China Sea, the pace and intensity of military exercises has increased at a pretty dramatic rate. Both Beijing and Washington are deploying larger forces, raising the possibility of an inadvertent collision that could turn into a crisis, or worse yet, a conflict between the U.S. and China. There's a growing chorus of hostile voices on both sides of the Pacific. There has been very little senior-level official bilateral dialogue, and all this only exacerbates misunderstanding and distrust on these important issues.
So given the reality, I think looking forward, we really need to make sure we share basic common interests, which is to avoid a military conflict between the two largest powers in the world.
And I would urge both governments to exercise restraint and caution during this precarious time period and to reopen channels of communication as much as possible.